guys, welcome back to a new video. Today's video is going to be a get ready with me with this look. I've got shorts on and then this makeup look. No lipstick, but yeah, get a highlight. This is pretty much all Too Faced, so carry on watching if you want to know how I got the look. So I'm not going to put much makeup on today, but I'm using this palette, Too Faced palette, looks like that, and this gel thing for my eyebrows, these shaped today, and this bronzer, blush and highlight, but I don't use the bronzer, I'm rubbish at bronzer, fun fact about me, and then just Too Faced. So pretty much this is a Too Faced because I've got this as well. The only thing that's not Too Faced is these. So this is a Too Faced look. So yeah. So first thing I'm gonna do is this. By the way guys, if you hear any noise in the background, my dog's getting washed. So yeah. This is just for your eyes there. I would generally put lipstick on normally, but we've got that going on. So we're just gonna put eyeshadow on. It's meant to be really warm, so I'm not putting like loads of eyeshadow on today. The way I do it, I look so weird. I look up when I'm doing it. That's that. That's all. Yeah. Now we're gonna do the eyeshadow. So I'm gonna use that colour for the base. It's called Afternoon Delight. I don't think you can see that. I'm gonna use that. If I'm looking straight forward, the mirror. I'm going to change the brush so I can get more of the corners. So I'm using this brush. That will do. These brushes are so weird. They're by Revolution. Just leave it like that and it look nice, but it's me worrying about. We need some glitter. So we're gonna put some glitter on. I'm gonna use Love Spark. That one there, the one that's messed up. I'm gonna try and do it with my brush. That's quite a lot. And I'm gonna so that is my eyes. And now we're just done with the rest of the face makeup. So I'm gonna do the blusher first. Blusher. These don't have, oh no, they do have a name. The blusher is called Daydreamer. I love this highlight, it's not too much, but it's not too little. It's just enough. So this is the makeup look, and now we're gonna go into the outfit. Don't know what way. Go that way. So this is the outfit I went with today. It is quite just a chill, lazy day today, and it's quite sunny, so I've put on shorts. This is what the pattern looks like. So it's just like little dots, and then the t-shirt just looks like that, and that's my hair. So this is the outfit today. Hope you enjoyed the video, and let's get into the outro. Did you like it? Did you like it? Hope you enjoyed the video. Hope to see you next time. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe for more fashion advice and lifestyle videos from me myself. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Bye!